Write in exponential form. So here you start by writing down the base, which is 4. So it's 4 to this number, so 4 to the negative 3, equals whatever you see here, so just 1 over 64. So 4 to this power equals this, and that would be what's called the exponential form.